We're rolling.
Hello everybody, welcome to Nava blog. I decided after talking to a few friends to tell a little bit about me. My name is Nava Mendelssohn Cohen. I come from Haifa, city of holy lights. It is in North Israel, beautiful, beautiful city. We have the ocean, we have university, we have Rakevel, very pretty. Of course, we also have the Baha'i gardens, very, very pretty. It's their own religion. You can read about them more on Wikipedia. It's very important and very interesting. I used to be a teacher of literature, Sifrut we call it in Hebrew, but now I'm in Pensia. It is, I don't know how you say Pensia in English, but I'm not teach anymore. I decided to stop, I am old enough. I decided to start making videos a while ago, because Sagit, my daughter, she never likes to be on camera. She's very, very shy, embarrassment of camera, Sagit. I have family all over the world. I have in Canada family, I have in Germany family, I'm kidding, in Germany, no, kaput! But I also have family in Australia, in Russia I have family, in Italia, in France, I have everywhere. So my Sagit, my little daughter, she helped me make this video so I can talk to family all over the world. My family can also watch Nava News, not just Fox, BBC, Sky, CNN. No, they can also watch Nava News. I also love going to the cinema, so I decided a while ago to make it. Reviews for the movies, so you can see what I think of new movies. I try to release video every time I see new movie that come to the cinema. I decided to make every review only 2 minutes, so people have the patience to sit and watch me talk and say what I think of the movies I see. Oh my goodness, I look now in the camera and it's terrible, it's terrible. The bow is supposed to be Sagit, את אמורה לעשות את זה יפה, שאני נציגותית מול ה... You're welcome to subscribe to my channel. Comment, tell me what you think about videos, about movies I review. Thank you very much.
ואחת להגיד לך יש גליקסטיק על החיניים?
מה סוניה תגיד שם, שיושבת בסידני? את חושבת שזה נורמלי? זה לא מצחיק אותי. זה לא מצחיק אותי, סגית.